All right, so you're in the middle of PvP, and you're getting chased by a sweaty, sweaty galleon. And you have a FOF key, or a Fort of the Damn key. What do? You come down here and store it in your fucking mermaid. Then no one can get it. And then what you do is use portal hop. When you portal hop, the key will stay in there. And then you can just go to any of the shrines and pick it up again whenever you're ready. Voila, you get to keep your fucking FOF key.